consumption is a fact of life. And what we consume is what shapes it. The conversations, the objects, places. And we try to be mindful about this. What is the story behind?